Welcome students, myself Akshay Kumar Srivastav, I am your computer teacher and this is my new video of class 7th and this is the chapter 4. Name of the chapter is Chapter 4 Moving Ahead with Flash CS3. Before the examination I have already started that chapter and so I continue the remaining part of that chapter today. What is that? Today's topic is a page number 54. Given on that page number 54, that is a topic is about mask in flash. A mask limits the view of the layer below it. You will be able to see only that portion that is being masked. It creates an effect of a torch light on a dark night. Let us create a mask effect where the text on stage is visible through a moving circle only. The process followed for this is given below. What is a mask? If you want to display only the selected text, then you have to create a mask. Okay, you will be able to see only that portion that is being masked. It creates an effect of a torch light on a dark night. If there is a dark night and when you put a torch light on any particular object, that only that particular object is visible. So like that, if you type any text and you want to only selected part of a text to be able to see, then you have to create a mask. Okay, so how, what is the process? In the first layer, create a colored background and write the text on it. Add a layer above it and create a circle that moves across the text using the motion tween method. Third, make this layer a mask for the layer below it. Now in the movie, the circle will seem to create torchlight effect on the text and background. Creating a mask, to follow these steps to create the mask effect. First, open a new flash document, select a background color for the stage from the background color button in the properties inspector. Second, select the text tool and type the required text on the stage in layer 1. Format the text as required. To make this setup look static for a longer period, insert a frame in the 30th box of the timeline using the insert timeline frame option. Fourth, insert a layer by clicking on the insert layer button. Fifth, in the newly added layer, draw a circle and create the motion tween so that it seems to move from the beginning of the text to the end of the text, cutting across it. Sixth, right click on layer 2, a shortcut menu appears. Seventh, click on the mask option. The layer icon will change to the mask layer icon. Also, the layer icon of the layer below it will change to the mask layer icon. 8th, test the movie by using the control test movie. The area that comes under the circle will only be visible. Like that, if this is the typed any text, if you want, then select the background color. Okay, using the properties inspector dialog box and type any text in the text using the text tool, you have to type a required text. Okay, and to make this setup look static for a longer period, insert a frame. Okay, now you have to want to draw a circle and create the motion tween so that it seems to move from the beginning to the text, beginning of the text to the end of the text. Move that. Okay, right click and then this is the masked. Draw a circle in layer 2 and make it the mask layer. Now test the movie to the masking effect. Move that circle and when you move that circle, only a particular item is visible from where you have to, which is to be masked. Okay, it creates an effect of a torch light on a dark night. This is like a torch light. When you put it on a particular text, only that particular text is visible. Okay, I will provide you practical video of that chapter also, students. Wait for this. I will provide the practical video of that chapter. Now next topic is a publishing the flash movie. The publish option of the flash is designed for presenting animation on the web. The publish command creates the flash player.swf file and an HTML document that contains the flash player file. When we are ready to deliver our movie to an audience, we must publish the .fla file, which is the default extension of the saved flash file, okay, to another format for playback. Let us learn about the file formats in which a movie can be published. One is a flash file, this is a .swf format. The next is the HTML format, Windows Projector .exe format. These are the different file formats in which we can publish a movie, okay, on a flash document, okay. How to publish a movie? To publish the movie in the required format, follow the steps. Open the file and select the publish setting option. Second, select the formats in which you want to publish your movie. Third, click on the publish button. The movie will be published in that format. Here is that publish setting. Okay, open the file which you want to publish, okay, and select the formats, which format you want. Then you have to, like in this, we have click on that flash.swf format and .html format. Click on that and then you have to click on publish button, the publish button, and then the movie will be published in that format. Students, remember one thing, click on the folder icon along with the specific format, type or check where the published file is going to be stored or not. Okay students, so that is chapter 4 is over now. This is the last video of chapter 4. I will provide you the whole practical assignment, practical video of that chapter later. I think all of you understand. Thank you. Have a nice day.